Do you readily forgive those who upset, offend, and oppose you?
Yeah, forgiveness is a critical piece of happiness. So if I don't forgive people, if I carry baggage around, it just weighs me down, slows me down. I don't need it. So I can move on whether somebody else is sorry or not. And maybe they don't have a reason to be sorry. Maybe it's just the way I perceive the situation. Either way, I got to move on. I can't change that past. It can't be undone. I can learn from it, but I can't be resentful or it's going to make my life miserable.